Now we will read about units of rate of reaction. You know about the definition of rate of reaction, that the change in concentration with time is called rate of reaction. If the change in concentration is fast, then rate of reaction will be high, and if the change in concentration is slow, then rate of reaction will be slow. Now what are the units of rate of concentration? Rate of reaction. The unit of concentration is mole per liter. Mole per liter. Where unit of time is hour, minute, second, etc. So the unit of rate of reaction will be mole per liter per second. Mole per liter per second. The rate of reaction can be given by each of product and each of reactants like this. A plus B are reactants, where C plus D are products. So rate of reactions can be defined by each reactant and each product in this way. Minus dA upon delta A upon delta T, minus delta B upon delta T, plus delta C upon delta T, and plus delta D upon delta D, where A and B are reactants, where C and D are products. We know that the concentration of reactants decreases with time, so negative sign is given here, where in case of products the concentration increases, so positive sign is given in rate of reaction. Now, rate of reaction and stoichiometry of reaction. Consider the reaction Na plus Mb equal to Tc plus Qd. Now, Nn, M, B and Q are the stoichiometric coefficients by which the reaction is balanced. Now, how these coefficients will be used while expressing the rate of reaction? The rate of reaction is divided by coefficient of the component or reactant or product like this. dA 1 upon N, dA upon dt, 1 upon M, dB upon dt, 1 upon P, dC upon dt, and 1 upon Q, dD upon dt. We are dividing the rate of reaction by coefficient to equalize all the reactants and products. Here you can see that if P molecules are taken of C and N molecules are taken of N, then if we divide P by P and N by N, then it will cancel out and both the reactants will be equal. That is why we are dividing the rate of reaction by their coefficients. Now, determine the rate for these reactions. Zn, H2SO4, ZnS4H2, and N2 plus 3H2 equal to 2NS3.